For problem 18, we're being asked if the relation is a function, and we should remember from algebra 1 that if you can draw a vertical line through a graph at most one point, then the relation or the graph is of a function. So yes, this is a function. What does that mean? Well, if a vertical line hits the graph at one point maximum, then that means that for each x coordinate, there's exactly one y coordinate assigned to it. So that brings us to the domain. The x values have to be members of the domain to be, when you put a member of the domain in, you get one member of the range out. So thinking about the domain, what's the lowest x value that we can plug in? Well, that would be zero. So the domain, we'll put that down here, the domain starts at zero and it includes zero. And what's the, are there any breaks in the graph as we move from left to right? No, there are no breaks in the graph. What's the largest x value that we're allowed to plug in? Well, we could plug in 3.9, 3.99, 3.999, and we would get a y value out. This open circle means that as soon as we get to 4, there is no output. Even though the coordinates of that hole are 4, 3, if you plug a 4 into this function, you don't get anything out. That's why we have an open circle there. Well, the last x value you could plug in would be, well, there is no last x value. There's no maximum value of x that you can plug in. It's just, you just keep plugging in numbers. As long as they're smaller than 4, it's okay to plug them in. But if you get to 4, that's not okay. This, again, the open circle shows there is no output when you plug in or when you input a 4. So we don't include 4 as part of the domain. Likewise, the range values are all the values of y that we use to graph the function. The lowest y value, again, going from bottom to top. For domain, we went left to right. From when we want to find the range, we go from bottom to top. So the lowest y value is zero. And if we keep going up and up and up, and we keep looking over, okay, there's a y value of 0.1, 0.2, all the way to 1, and then 2, and then all the way almost to 3. We get all the way as close as we can to 3, as close as we even want to get to 3, but we don't get 3. So therefore, the range is 0 to 3, including 0, but not including 3. Oh, almost forgot. So it took care of the domain, took care of the range. What are the intercepts? Well, the intercepts are the x-intercept we can clearly see is 0, 0. Well, it's the same as the y-intercept. Y-intercept also 0, 0.